Menachem Begin, born the 16th of August 1913, died the 9th of March 1992. Extreme right-winger and former Israeli Prime Minister. Founder of Likud and the 6th Prime Minister of Israel. Before the creation of the State of Israel, he was the leader of the Zionist militant group Irgun, the revisionist breakaway from the larger Jewish paramilitary organization Haganah. He proclaimed a revolt, on 1 February 1944, against the British Mandatory Government, which was opposed by the Jewish Agency. As head of the Irgun, he targeted the British in Palestine. Later, the Irgun fought the Arabs during the 1947-48 civil war in Mandatory Palestine. We must be honest with ourselves. We decided to attack him, Egyptian President Gamal Abdel Nasser, Menachem Begin 15 years after the war, the 2nd of August 1982 speech to the Israeli National Defense College, when Zionists tried to buy the Palestinian land but their efforts failed, only obtaining a small percentage of the land. Zionists created a number of terrorist groups to fight against both the Palestinians and the British. Terrorist and future Israeli Prime Minister Begin later bragged that Zionists had brought terrorism both to the Middle East and to the world at large. Begin has publicly taken credit for terrorist acts, including blowing up the King David Hotel in Jerusalem, killing 91 people. Begin proudly admitted his terrorism in an interview for American television. When the interviewer asked him, "How does it feel, in the light of all that's going on, to be the father of terrorism in the Middle East?" Begin proclaimed, "In the Middle East. In all the world."